Okay, your diversion worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
Locate the nanosuit deep scan cradle. Find a way into the cell facility. Cloak engage.
Targets. Attention. You are in breach of a maximum security area. Unauthorized personnel will be met with lethal force.
Azure 3, we are inbound. Sector Alpha.
Azure 3, he's on the rooftop. Light him up.
Roger that.
Okay, I'm in. You better get down here fast. They're sending reinforcements from the prism. We don't have much time.
Alcatraz, it looks like the place is sealed up tight.
You're gonna need explosives to blast your way in. Look for a weapons cache.
Blast open the security doors. Nanovision enabled.
What the hell was that?
Contact!
He's in the building!
It's Profit!
Fucking move! Roger, we got the launch.
Access the security terminal.
This is it. Now look, don't shoot anyone in there, all right? I'm gonna need some technical support with the new Cradle software. You ready? Let's do it. Go!
Don't shoot me, man. I'm
get
nobody.
The powered up. I want to do a suit scan.
Yeah, sure.
Now, man!
I'm on it. Just don't.
Substrate. There's something going on down there. It looks like some kind of added data pile.
Right. Opening the buffer space. Preparing for deep scan.
Alcatraz? That your name? Alcatraz.
Scan. It's
Destiny's
overloading
a bitch,
systems!
Huh?
Shut it
It'll
down!
Be
I'm trying
outside.
To!
That's transmission, man! It's sending out a fucking broadcast! Oh, shit!
Get this door open.
Nice. Got men all over the downtown looking for your ass, Tin Man. And here you are, already trussed and tied.
Yeah, trussed and tied doesn't need to be dead, right?
Yeah, right.
Commander Lockhart, you will stand down. Get him up.
Tara Strickland.
Nathan Gould. Always a pleasure. Keep an eye on him. If he gives you trouble, don't do too much damage. We'll need to interrogate later.
You better power him down before you let him out of that thing.
Be a pleasure. Just so you know, Prophet, you walk slow, you play nice. Gonna have this jammed in your ear the whole way out. You give me any trouble, I'm gonna take your head off. Now get up. Don't fuck with me, Prophet. Get up and walk.
What's the matter, Gould? I'd have thought you'd be happy now the great big evil conspiracy's finally here to bite you in the ass.
Jesus, Tara. If your father could see you now, working for these assholes.
Yeah, well, my father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth!
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't Prophet, don't you? He's just some grunt.
Shift. Hargreave reckons it's gonna be...
now, Tin Man.
Get him across to the prism. Walk him in there. He's Hargreaves' problem now.
Compiling profile. Nano catalyst liability assessment underway.
The Lingshan insertion remains nominally a U.S. covert operation. You're gonna be my eyes and ears out there, Prophet. Keep your team alive, by all means. That's a loyalty I fully understand. I applaud it, in fact. But your primary function is to report back to me. If you can, bring back samples. If you can't, just come back alive and tell me what you saw. It's the data that's key now. Nanosystems. We're on borrowed time here, all of us. Time for the whole human race to wake up.